Breaking news out of Spokane tonight. The brush fire there, you can see this intense smoke and some of the flames. This is forcing people out of their homes just south of the city. The evacuation zone is along Highway 195. It is closed right now. And this is new video showing all that heavy smoke plus some air support as fire crews work to battle this fire. According to Washington State Patrol, this fire is moving fast. Crews are working quickly to contain it.